Sally Struthers, an accomplished actress, is best known for her role as Gloria Stivick in the groundbreaking 1970s television show All in the Family. This character propelled her to stardom and earned her 2 Emmy Awards. Struthers' career began in the late 1960s when she appeared in various TV shows and movies. However, it was her portrayal of Gloria that catapulted her to fame and made her a household name. After All in the Family, she continued to act in numerous TV shows, movies, and stage productions, solidifying her status as a versatile actress. Beyond acting, Struthers has devoted much of her time and energy to humanitarian work. She has been a prominent advocate for children in need, working with organizations such as UNICEF and Child Fund International. Her dedication to these causes has earned her numerous accolades and recognition as a philanthropist. Throughout her career, Sally Struthers has left an indelible mark on the entertainment industry and beyond. Her talent, hard work, and commitment to making a difference have inspired many, making her a true icon in the world of entertainment. Sally Struthers is a well-known actress, best recognized for her role in the popular sitcom All in the Family. She has been a constant presence in the entertainment industry for many years, with an enduring career that spans over 5 decades. Her relatable and down-to-earth personality has made her a beloved figure among audiences of all ages. One of Struthers' most iconic roles was as Gloria Stivick in All in the Family, a character that resonated with many viewers and helped define her career. Her performance in the show earned her 2 Emmy Awards and solidified her status as a talented actress. We would love to hear about your most cherished memory or personal experience related to Sally Struthers. What is it about her that has made her so memorable to you? Share your stories and memories in the comments below. Throughout this video, we will explore some surprising and fascinating facts about Sally Struthers, from her early beginnings to her enduring career. So, keep watching to learn more about this classic star. Sally Struthers, born in Portland, Oregon, was the daughter of a surgeon and a homemaker. Her mother's love for theater sparked Struthers' interest in acting at a young age. She would often accompany her mother to community theater productions. At home, they would perform plays together, with Struthers always playing the male roles due to her deep voice. Struthers' family moved to Pasadena, California, when she was a teenager. There, she attended a high school with a strong drama program. Her drama teacher, Dorothy Balin, recognized Struthers' talent and encouraged her to pursue acting professionally. Balin became a significant influence and mentor to Struthers, helping her prepare for auditions and providing guidance on her craft. Struthers' early exposure to acting and the support of her drama teacher led her to study theater in college. She attended the University of California, Los Angeles, where she continued to hone her skills and appeared in various stage productions. Her college years were formative, shaping her into the accomplished actress she would become. Throughout her career, Struthers has credited her mother and drama teacher for inspiring her path in acting. Their influence and support, combined with her natural talent and dedication, helped Struthers achieve success in the entertainment industry. Sally Struthers was born on July 28, 1947, in Portland, Oregon. She is the only child of Margaret Caroline Struthers, a surgeon's secretary, and Robert Struthers, a pharmaceutical salesman. Struthers' interest in acting began at a young age, and she pursued it further by studying drama at the University of California, Los Angeles. Struthers' career took off in the late 1960s when she was cast as Gloria Stivick in the popular television show All in the Family. Her portrayal of Gloria earned her 2 Emmy Awards for Outstanding Supporting Actress in a Comedy Series in 1972 and 1979. In addition to her work on All in the Family, Struthers has had a successful career in theater, film, and television. She has appeared in numerous productions, including The Odd Couple, Annie and Charlie, and The Chocolate Factory. Struthers has also lent her voice to various animated series, including The Garfield Show and Scooby-Doo. Struthers is also known for her humanitarian work. She has been a spokesperson for the Christian Children's Fund since the 1980s, advocating for children in need around the world. Struthers' early life experiences, including her upbringing in Portland and her education at UCLA, shaped her career and influenced her to become a successful actress and humanitarian. Her talent and dedication to her craft have made her a beloved figure in the entertainment industry. Sally Struthers, the talented actress, first discovered her passion for acting in her high school drama class. She was encouraged by her drama teacher to pursue a career in acting and has since then never looked back. One pivotal experience that fueled her desire to become an actress was when she landed the role of Gloria Stivick in the popular TV show All in the Family. She has mentioned in several interviews that working on this show not only gave her the opportunity to hone her acting skills, but also helped her understand the power of television in shaping societal attitudes and perceptions. This realization further solidified her decision to become a professional actress and make a difference through her craft. Sally Struthers, known for her role as Gloria Bunker Stivick in All in the Family, once boycotted the show along with Carol O'Connor to negotiate better pay. Struthers, being a supporting character, was able to get away with her absence more easily than O'Connor. In 1983, CBS canceled Archie Bunker's place despite its respectable ratings, and O'Connor was not informed of the decision. There has been speculation that the cancellation was a political choice due to ongoing issues between O'Connor and network executives. The spin-off series Gloria, produced by the Archie Bunker's Place production team, was rejected by CBS, and O'Connor refused to be involved in the project after that. Struthers has expressed her opposition to the live All in the Family reboot, stating that no one can replicate the performances of Carol O'Connor or Jean Stapleton. She urged Norman Lear to retire and enjoy his 90s instead of trying to make another mark on TV. However, her on-screen husband, Rob Reiner, supported the project and helped choose cast members and episodes to showcase. Marla Gibbs, an original cast member from The Jeffersons, made a cameo on The Jeffersons reboot. Sally Struthers, an accomplished actress, faced significant challenges in her early career. Despite growing up in a family with a strong artistic background, she struggled financially. Her mother, a talented violinist, raised Sally and her sister as a single parent after her father's passing. To make ends meet, Sally's mother worked multiple jobs, and the family often relied on food stamps. However, Sally's resilience and determination led her to pursue her passion for acting. She enrolled in the prestigious Los Angeles City College's theater program, where she honed her skills and gained confidence. Nevertheless, the entertainment industry was skeptical of her abilities, and she faced numerous rejections. Undeterred, Sally continued to audition and network with industry professionals. She eventually landed a role in the groundbreaking television show All in the Family, which brought her widespread recognition and success. Despite the initial obstacles, Sally's talent and perseverance helped her overcome financial struggles and industry skepticism, leading to a successful and enduring career in acting. Sally Struthers reprised her role as Gloria Bunker Stivick in Archie Bunker's Place when ratings were declining. She accepted the offer, but her co-star Rob Reiner did not, as he was busy with other projects, including This Is Spinal Tap. Gloria's return was marked as a divorced single mother in season 3 and in the short-lived spin-off, Gloria. Working with Carol O'Connor, who played Archie Bunker, was challenging for some. Writers Bob Schiller and Bob Weisskopf admitted that O'Connor was egotistical and demanding. They believed that his walkouts and arguments were manipulative ploys to gain a higher salary and full control of the show. This led to the abandonment of the live studio audience during the 9th season of All in the Family and the entire run of Archie Bunker's Place. O'Connor's demanding ways also led to the departure of other actors, including Jean Stapleton, who played Edith Bunker. Schiller and Weisskopf felt that O'Connor did not make an effort to keep Stapleton on the show, which resulted in her leaving after the 11th season. O'Connor's controlling behavior led to his high salary and ownership of the show, making him the highest paid actor on television at the time. Struthers also played Babette Dell in Gilmore Girls. The producers wanted to cast her due to her presence with Liz Torres in All in the Family. Struthers' acting career has spanned over 5 decades, and she continues to work in television and theater. Sally Struthers gained fame for her role as Gloria Stivick in the groundbreaking 1970s TV show All in the Family. Her performance was praised for its humor and relatability, making a significant impact on television comedy. Struthers' portrayal of Gloria was a departure from previous sitcom wives, who were often one-dimensional characters. Gloria was a complex, nuanced character that resonated with audiences. Struthers' work in All in the Family opened doors for her in the industry, leading to roles in other successful TV shows and movies. She starred in the hit series Gilmore Girls and voiced characters in animated shows like Scooby-Doo and Fish Police. Struthers also appeared in numerous theater productions, showcasing her versatility as an actress. Struthers' peers and collaborators have praised her for her talent and dedication. Actress Marion Ross, who worked with Struthers on Gilmore Girls, described her as a delight to work with and a true professional. Critics have also lauded Struthers for her ability to bring depth and humanity to her characters. In addition to her acting career, Struthers is known for her humanitarian work. She has been a spokesperson for the Christian Children's Fund for over 30 years, raising awareness and funds for children in need around the world. Struthers' advocacy has made a significant impact on the lives of countless children and families. Overall, Sally Struthers' career is marked by groundbreaking roles, critical acclaim, and humanitarian efforts. Her contributions to the entertainment industry and her dedication to making the world a better place have left a lasting impact. Sally Struthers is best known for her role as Gloria Bunker-Stivic in the groundbreaking series All in the Family. However, her frustrations grew as she felt the character was limited to defending Mike and Edith against Archie, espousing women's issues and helping with household chores. Struthers came to understand that this was due to the fact that the character of a young woman was being written largely from the perspective of middle-aged men. Before her role in All in the Family, Struthers had a second film and first credited feature film role in Five Easy Pieces. She played Betty alongside Jack Nicholson. In All in the Family, Struthers' character, Gloria, had neighbors Frank and Irene Lorenzo, played by Vincent Gardenia and Betty Garrett. However, both actors left the series, with Gardenia quitting due to personal disputes and Garrett leaving to care for a sick relative. Garrett's character, Irene, didn't make her debut in the show until the following October. Interestingly, Struthers' co-star on All in the Family, Rob Reiner, was married to Penny Marshall, who had auditioned for the Gloria role in 1970, but was passed over in favor of Struthers. Marshall went on to star in Laverne and Shirley. Sally Struthers is an accomplished actress, known for her work in television shows like All in the Family and Gilmore Girls. Her artistic vision is rooted in bringing authenticity and heart to her characters. She deeply researches each role, studying the character's background and motivations to deliver a genuine performance. Struthers' unique approach lies in her ability to infuse humor and warmth into her characters, making them relatable and endearing to audiences. She has a knack for finding the humanity in each role, no matter how minor or major. Her personal experiences and worldview often influence her work. Having grown up in a show business family, Struthers has a deep understanding and appreciation for the craft of acting. She is also a dedicated activist, using her platform to raise awareness for various social issues. This commitment to social justice often informs her character choices and performances. In her work, Struthers creates characters that are rich, complex, and resonant. She has a unique ability to etch memorable and impactful performances, leaving a lasting impression on audiences. Her contributions to the world of television are enduring, marking her as a truly talented and versatile actress. Sally Struthers is best known for her role as Gloria Bunker-Stivic in the hit TV show All in the Family. The show was originally planned to end in season 8 with a finale titled All in the Family and the Stivics Go West. A goodbye party was held after the taping, and a People magazine cover was even released to commemorate the occasion. However, Carol O'Connor and CBS wanted the show to continue, and so it did, but without the presence of Jean Stapleton's character, Edith Bunker, or Sally Struthers' character, Gloria Bunker-Stivic. In addition to her work on All in the Family, Sally Struthers has also taken on roles in theater productions. In August 2003, she played the role of Dolly Levy in the Bloomington Civic Theater production of Hello Dolly in Bloomington, Minnesota. 2 years later, in July 2005, she reprised the same role in Lyric Theater of Oklahoma's production of Hello Dolly in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Sally Struthers' talent and dedication to her craft have made her a beloved figure in the entertainment industry. Her work in both television and theater has left a lasting impact on audiences and has solidified her place as a respected and admired actress. Sally Struthers is best known for her role as Gloria Stivick in the popular 1970s TV show All in the Family. Her performance brought attention to the struggles of young married women and helped to challenge traditional gender roles on television. Struthers' comedic timing and relatable character made a significant impact on the television industry. According to Robert Thompson, a professor of television and popular culture at Syracuse University, Sally Struthers was part of a new wave of actors who brought a more naturalistic style to television. Struthers also used her platform to raise awareness for important social issues. She became the national spokesperson for the Christian Children's Fund and used her fame to help raise money and awareness for children in need around the world. Her impact on the industry and her advocacy work has inspired many actors and activists. Actor and activist Ed Asner, who worked with Struthers on All in the Family, said Sally was not only a talented actress, but also a compassionate and dedicated advocate for children. She has left a lasting impact on both the entertainment industry and the world. In addition, Struthers' work in television paved the way for future generations of actors to take on complex and nuanced roles. As Thompson notes, Struthers' performance as Gloria Stivick helped to break down barriers for women on television and showed that they could be more than just supporting characters in a male-dominated industry. Overall, Sally Struthers' contributions to the television industry and her advocacy work have left a lasting impact on both the entertainment world and society as a whole. Sally Struthers is best known for her role as Gloria Bunker Stivick in the TV show All in the Family. Despite Rob Reiner's departure, she remained the only cast member to appear in every episode until the series ended. However, Struthers attempted to terminate her contract in 1974, but was unsuccessful. Ironically, she later expressed her difficulty in finding work after the show. In addition to All in the Family, Struthers also starred as Miss Lynch in the touring company of the popular musical Grease for 3 years. Her acting career spans over 5 decades, with various roles in television, film, and theater. Sally Struthers is best known for her work as an actress, but her life extends beyond the camera. She has a deep passion for philanthropy and uses her platform to make a difference in the world. Struthers has been a longtime advocate for children in need, working closely with organizations like Child Fund International. She has traveled to various countries, including Africa and Cambodia, to bring attention to the struggles faced by children in impoverished areas. Struthers' personal values and interests have greatly informed her work as an actress and activist. She has often chosen roles that reflect her commitment to social issues, such as her portrayal of Gloria Stivick on the groundbreaking TV show All in the Family. Off-screen, Struthers has used her voice to speak out against injustices and to raise awareness for important causes. In addition to her work with Child Fund International, Struthers has also been involved with other charitable organizations. She has supported efforts to combat hunger and has been a vocal advocate for animal rights. Struthers' dedication to making the world a better place is a testament to her compassionate nature and her unwavering commitment to making a difference. Overall, Sally Struthers is a multi-talented individual who has used her platform for good. Her personal values and interests have informed her work both on and off screen, and she continues to be a force for positive change in the world. Let's take a moment to talk about the talented actress Sally Struthers. She has had an incredible career in the entertainment industry, with many memorable roles that have touched the hearts of millions. Her work has left a lasting impression, and we would love to hear your thoughts on her legacy in the comments below. Throughout her career, Sally Struthers has brought joy, laughter, and emotion to her audiences. From her early days on the hit TV show All in the Family to her more recent work, she has always given her all and created characters that are both relatable and memorable. As we celebrate the creative spirits that shape entertainment, we encourage you to share this post with your friends and family and to engage with us in the comments. Let us know which Sally Struthers roles had the biggest impact on you and why her work resonates with you. And if you haven't already, be sure to like and subscribe to our channel for more content celebrating the talented individuals who make the entertainment world so special. Together, we can honor the contributions of artists like Sally Struthers and ensure that their legacies live on for generations to come. So, let's hear it. What do you think about Sally Struthers and her impact on the entertainment industry? Share your thoughts in the comments below and join the conversation today.